A bond has been set at $1 million for a 31-year-old Waco man arrested in connection with last Saturday morning's shooting near Marlin Falls County. Rayshon Cummings was arrested by the McLennan County Sheriff's Office in East Waco around 6 p.m. Investigators say Cummings had been at a party attended by more than 200 people out in a field when he got into an argument with another man. Shots were fired and that other man was hit several times, critically wounding him.